And 2 days before, they had killed this Japanese reporter who was dumb enough to be doing what we were doing. And they start shooting. And I'd never been under gunfire before. I come from here. And it was pretty scary, but you know, I got very excited and I grabbed the microphone and I did what I thought you're supposed to do under those circumstances, which is a stand-up. And everybody's screaming, they're going, John, get back, John, get back, you idiot. My grandfather,